proving to the world that you can try and beat cancer through non-traditional means. You can try and beat cancer through targeting those environmental factors instead of only focusing on how can we kill cancer cells. My name is Kiana Elahi Gedwillo, and I'm a fourth year PhD student in biomedical engineering. Pancreatic cancer is the most lethal form of cancer. My research is focused on trying to target some of those environmental features that play a supportive role in cancer cell development.
Hi, my name is Amy Houck, and I am a fourth year PhD student in the Department of Biochemistry, Biophysics, and Molecular Biology at the University of Minnesota. So if we can understand what's happening inside of the cell, this can have huge implications for how we both prevent and treat disease. My project got started through the U, and then ARCS saw it and decided, we want to support that project.
So the ARCS scholars, once they're chosen, really have been identified on the basis of not only their academics, but also on their leadership. So we're very much appreciative of the ARCS chapter here in the state of Minnesota and all that they've done for graduate education.
My name is Mark Hamilton, and I am a PhD student in the biomedical engineering department. And one of the reasons I liked this lab is my sister actually is a sign language interpreter. And then what I'm doing is attempting to use ultrasound to modulate the brain.
My name is Chris Karenchuk. At the University of Minnesota, I'm studying in their PhD program. So the particular project that I'm working on is with ascending thoracic aortic aneurysms. Our research is hoping to provide a better material characterization of the vessel. So in the future, you know, a surgeon should be able to look at a patient, be able to take an image of their aneurysm and bring it to our lab. And then in our lab, we can analyze it and tell them whether or not, you know, they need surgical intervention or not. And so we're hoping that can really provide a better diagnostic tool.
My name is Jenny Edstrom. I'm the founding and current chapter president. We really look at ARCS scholars as the best and the brightest in their field within that university. The funding that we provide allows them to do breakthrough research where they might not have otherwise been able to find the resources available to do that work. And so it really can make a difference between chasing their dreams versus doing work that they can find funding for.
I recently became an ARCS scholar, and so that has been extremely helpful in providing extra funding for this project. Be able to just apply that directly to our research and not have to go through anything else or, you know, need to worry about where that needs to be applied. I can just use it for things that I need to do immediately. So it's been really nice to be able to have that.